Seriously? What is happening, bruh? I stayed stuck. But why? Yes. Yes, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. It won't let me back in. Just the pinwheel of death. Forever, girl. How annoying. Oh my God, we're over here now. Girl, I'm so annoying. It's giving me the pinwheel of death. Like, I can't, I don't know what's going on. Piece of shit. Girl, oh my God. Yeah, I'm stuck too. We're all stuck. Piece of shoot. Like, what the heck? Oh, piece of ass. Oh well, okay, it's okay, girl, because we're learning together. We're learning. So, girl, you're learning, I'm learning. YouTube is a piece of shiz. Just kidding, to go live. It still says that I'm live. It still says 9 people are on, but how can I get in? I don't know, girl. How can I get in? Who knows, girl? I don't got time for this BS. Go live. Let me see. I don't got time for this, girl. Oh, it says I'm live twice. No, we're going to delete this one. Edit, delete forever. How? I don't know. It's okay. I'm not going to worry too much about it, girl. I don't got the time. I don't got the time, girl. I don't got the time, girl. Delete. How do I delete? Who knows? Edit. More actions. Over here. Yes, girl. I get you. Piece of S. I have no clue. Yeah, so weird, right? Good morning, but we are here, girl. Who gives a hoover damn? We are back. We are back here on the TikToks. It's more fun here either way, girl. Okay, so I saw that the poll won, though. Gold. Ooh, let's watch this. Let's hear this song, girl. Okay, girl, we're back. Okay, now we're going to be doing Blush. Slight technical difficulty. Apologies, girl. Apologies. But I'm a mod on here, too. Yeah. Yeah, we're having some technical difficulties on the YouTube, girl. We're gonna have to figure it out, girl. That's super annoying.
Sappy, pathetic little me. That was the girl I used to be.
I should probably put another story. Never mind, we're not gonna go on YouTube anymore.
Trade your places any day.
Girl, if you know the song, sing it out loud, girl.
I never thought you could be this way. But you look like me on Sunday. You came in with the breeze on Sunday morning. You sure have changed since yesterday. Without any warning, I thought I knew you. Oh, I thought I knew you. I thought I knew you well. So well. You're trying my shoes on for a change. They look so good but fit so strange. I'm fashion so I can't complain.
Girl, it's almost time for prayer in 10 minutes, girl. Yeah, she's so cute, huh, Gwen Stefani? I love her.
You came in with the breeze on Sunday morning. You sure have changed since yesterday. Without any warning, I thought I knew you. Oh, I thought I knew you. Oh, I thought I knew you well. So well.
I put a note on Discord. Yes. Okay, thank you so much, Danielle. You're the best, girl. You're the best.
I know who I am, but who are you? You're not looking like you used to.
you're on the other side of the mirror. So nothing's looking quite as clear. So thank you for turning on the lights. Thank you, now you're my parasite. I didn't think you had it in you. And now you're looking like I used to. You came in with the breeze. On Sunday morning, you sure have changed since yesterday. Okay, girl, let me get my beauty blenders wet. And you want me badly, but you can't have me. I'm fine. Yeah! Can we hear the cheers? Butt squeezing. Come on, Richie, get in here, butt squeezer. Okay, girl, we are back. Yes, we have sound effects, girl. That's why I love the TikToks. I'm like trying to find new horizons to like see, but I know Sonali signed, girl. Let me know. Do you want me to go live on Instagram one day? Yes, Russia. Thank you, sweet girl. Richie, we love the sound effects, huh, Bubby? We love it. I love it. Huh, Bubba? Girl, what a great day it is. I'm so happy to be alive. I'm happy it's Friday, girl. I have, like, so many things planned this next weekend coming, like, today, tomorrow, Sunday. Girl, this new week ahead is going to be amazing, girl. I'm, like, putting it out there. Yes. Huh, Richie? Huh, Richie? When I lose control. Hey, you licked it. Don't lick it. Oh, Richie, it's going to be a great weekend ahead, hubbubba. He's like, yep, I'm ready, Mom. Whatever you say, I'm ready, Mama. Oh, Richie. Oh, Richie. Tell me the truth, Richie. Are you ready for the weekend, Bubby? Are you ready for the weekend? He's like, I don't know. He's like, am I going to get some pumpkin treats? Am I going to get pumpkin treats, Mom? Oh, you like my chin, Bubba. No licking. Okay, good. He left. Yay, Jocelyn. Thank you so much, sweet girl. Jocelyn is a little loca, 505 girl. So if you see a little loca, 505, she's Jocelyn. So say hello, Jocelyn. What I do, girl? Okay, girl. I'm trying to see if I cover all the appropriate areas. I did, girl. So get your moist beauty blender. Tap on this skin, girl. My coworker, girl. I don't know if you're on right now, girl. My coworker, yesterday, I was showing her my muscle. She's like, dang, girl, like, you have some muscle. I was like, no, girl, it's just from doing this, like, all day long. It gave me a little bit of a muscle, girl, my Popeye arm. When I lose control, I need your love. I need your love. So we're now in a few minutes, sweet girls. Time for prayer, okay? So make sure to put the intention out there. Let's have a great week. You know, all our troubles, all our turmoil, all our stresses, all our anxieties, girl. Even your sickness, girl. Martita, you've been sick forever, girl. I hope you're praying about it, girl. Like, God, heal my body so I can be okay again. So I can feel 100. I can feel 100% myself, girl. Yeah, girl, so we're going to pray. I'll pray for you. You pray for me. We pray for each other. Pray your circle. Prayer circle, girl.
Yay, thank you, Lashes. You're so sweet, girl. I don't hear nothing on my side, but I'm gonna put some time.
Yes, girl, I love it. I love it, girl.
You're amazing.
Girl, then you're not gonna have a reason to come back to El Paso. You're not gonna have a reason, girl.
It's fine. It's okay. It's all good, girl. It's all good and good. Because you're with your family. Okay, girl. So now that we're here, let me spray this face before my birdie gets here for prayer time almost.
Blue jeans, white shirt. Walked into the room. You know you made my eyes burn. He was like James Dean. I grew up on heat.
Hey, bird.
Love is mean and love hurts. And I still remember that day we met in April, baby. I will love you till the end of time. I would wait a million years. Promise and remember that you're mine. Baby, can you see through the tears? Love you more than those bitches before. Say you'll remember. Oh, baby, say you.
No, Brady, I'm hot.
You're okay?
It's because fan gives me like, gives me, okay. Sweater on. The way you always tell me. Oh, put a sweater on, Brady. You
always...
Yeah,
I have to.
Yeah, because I'm Brady. I'm like, I'm cold. So put a sweater on.
Put a jacket on.
Yeah, so now it's hitting. Payback.
It's cold over here.
Yeah, it's cold, but because I'm hot. I have all these production lights. Lights, camera, action, bird.
Oh, you got the lights to be warm?
Yeah. Lala. Hi, Lala.
7:30 prayer then?
Yeah, 7:30 prayer. I'm sorry if I get obnoxious. It's because I get excited, so then I get obnoxious. That's how you know. When someone's obnoxious, like, oh, she's happy. She's having a good old time. That's just the way it is, girl.
It's cold over
here. I'm hot. I'm sweating. Being happy is not obnoxious. It's because I get annoying. Well, compared to my worker, he's always like, well, no, because he does it behind the scenes. You guys don't see his obnoxiousness. What? Yeah, behind the scenes. I have a boogie that won't come out. And for me, girl, I don't like the feeling of having boogers in my throat, or my nose, or my throat. The sign or the sensation of having boogies, I hate it. Or not hate. Hate's a strong word. I dislike it greatly. Hi, Elena. Miss you. Love you, girl. We're about to pray. Did I spray myself? Yes, I did.
Oh, whoops. I thought you were on the laptop. My bad.
On the laptop?
Yeah.
No, I wasn't on the laptop. I was trying to go live on YouTube, but it kicked me out. Like, I was putting a poll, and then I hit something, and then I couldn't go back in anymore. So it was just a pain in the butt. So we came back to over here.
I don't have
time to be wasting, you know?
True. To figure it out.
Yeah.
Is your testing day yesterday?
Yep.
All right, what's up, everyone?
Hi, babe.
Buenos dias. Good day. I'm the bird. How you do it? I'm the bird guy. Hope everyone's doing good. We are feeling good. She's happy. If she's happy, I'm happy. Peace and love. Good day. See all the comments saying good morning, buenos dias, good day.
Do you want to lead us into prayer today, Brady?
Sure, can you definitely lead us into prayer?
Okay.
Sounds good. We lead to prayer. We'll let the bird girl say what she's got to say. This woman right here, she's got some words of wisdom that we all want to hear.
Oh, you do too. From coming from you, it's like refreshing, because I say the same things all the time every day for years and years. And for you, you know, you have a lot to say and it's a fresh voice. So I value your what you have to say, Brady. But just, you know, to give me some time to get ready too.
Yeah. Okay. Same. You gotta be getting ready for work. All right. Let's do this prayer today. Start off with an Our Father, in the name of the Father,
name of the
Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us from all evil. Lord Heavenly Father, we thank you for a new blessing that today has brought upon us. We thank you, Lord, for the new opportunities, for a fresh new mind today in the start of this day. We thank you, Lord, for our bodies, our minds, for us to be able to wake up, for us to be able to move our limbs, for us to have the simple opportunity to live life today, Lord. Every breath that we take, we're inhaling and exhaling life. It's just such a beautiful blessing. So thank you for that, Lord. I want to gather all my thoughts and prayers, direct them to the people who need them the most, people who are suffering, people who are going through it physically, who are in pain, who have had injuries lately, who are wounded, or wounded soldiers, people who have are elderly, who had fallen in the bathtub and are hurting, our young children who are hungry, who are suffering physically because they don't have the means to have nutritious food. Lord, please bless them today. Bless them with a meal. Bless them with healing their bodies physically. Lord, I also want to ask you for a prayer for people who are battling a mental battle today, who have been battling their mental this past week, who have heavy thoughts, who have anxieties, who have depression. Everyone who's doubting you, Lord, who's doubting your existence, who's doubting your presence, please give them a glimpse. Please give them a hug. Please give them let them feel your love. Let them, allow them to feel your presence. I know that you're with us, Lord. We thank you for that. I want to pray for all the people who are no longer in our lives right now, who are no longer in this physical world, but people who have passed on, all the people who were with us this last year, these past couple of years, but are no longer with us. We pray for their souls to reach heaven. We pray for them to be present with you, Lord. I also want to pray for all the animals and all the beautiful creatures that you have created. Sometimes we don't think about them, but they need prayers as well, Lord. Yes, they need our protection. They need healing. So I pray for all of that, Lord. Yes. I wanna pray for all the people who are listening to my voice right now. Have your thoughts, put your thoughts together, your intentions together. We all pray together, Lord. We all thank you for the beautifulness of that life brings us. As I've woken up today, as I know I'm gonna walk out that door and that sun's gonna hit my skin, I'm gonna be thankful. I'm gonna say thank you, Lord. Please allow me to walk with grace. Please allow my mind, my body, my soul to come all together for me to feel right, for me to spread your word, Lord. Allow me to just take it all in and continue giving me your strength, your presence, so I can carry you with me, Lord. And so everybody can see that I am a man of Christ, that I will carry the cross, that I will carry your name today, Lord, and always, and for that energy, positivity to resonate with others. God bless.
Thank you, Brady. And God, just everything Brady said, all, everything my friends pray over, pray for, I wish them well. I wish them the best. We pray, like my Brady, for the people who can't pray for themselves. We pray for our family, our friends, our colleagues, our coworkers. We're praying for the people who may not like us. We're praying for the people that we may have hurt in our lives. We're praying for the people who may have hurt us, whether it be physically, emotionally, anything. And also, like my birdie said, we pray for the lost souls who are no longer with us. We pray for the innocent souls, the babies out in the world. We pray for our pets, our puppies, our animals. We pray for all of humanity. We pray for our world leaders. We pray for our priests, and we pray for the people who may have done a lot of harm, like our prisoners and so forth. And we lift them up, all our prayers, we lift them up today, to always, to, in this moment, today, every day, tomorrow, the next day, and we only want the best for each and every one of us. I invite God into your lives. I invite Jesus Christ into your life. I ask that you reach out to him at any moment of vulnerability, and all your triumphs, all your victories, give it to God, leave it to God, and say thank you for this day. So I'm gonna leave it here, girl. Say a name, say an amen to yourself. Just seal the deal. And with that being said, amen. Thank you, God. Thank you, Birdie, for that amazing prayer. In the name of the Father, in the name amen. Of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen, amen. Thank you, baby.
Amen, and God bless.
Thanks, Birdie. Give me kisses. The tears almost came out, but they didn't. I held them in.
You reeled them in.
I reeled them in. Suck them in. Stop crying.
Amen, amen. God bless.
Yes.
God bless you guys.
Thank you, guys.
Prayer comes from the heart. Prayer comes from the mind. Prayer comes from the spirit. The words that we say, we mean it.
Yeah, girl. And we're not professional prayers. Like, this is not for professional praying people over here. This is just with our practice.
This is literally just speaking our minds. Mm-hmm. For me, it's just speaking my mind. Yeah. What I have in mind today. The thing, I could sit here 30 minutes, an hour, and let the things and thoughts and pull out my notebook and
maybe we should like do a live of just praying
and just pull
for like
it
an
out
hour.
And all of that, but it's a thing where you just go, just get on your knee and fold your hands together, close your eyes, and we're literally speaking to our Lord. We're speaking to him through him. I allow and I invite Christ into my life every single day. Today, I know that we are being guided by our Lord and Savior. So just know that you are good, that you are protected,
mm-hmm.
but accept that protection, mm-hmm.
accept love.
It.
Mm-hmm.
Be open your heart, open your mind. Don't allow the evil, to remember this world, this here on earth, really is ran by a lot of bad. This isn't our home.
And remember, girls, this is just a year of us learning about our faith, learning about faith. You know, for me personally, I didn't know a lot. So this evangelization, this like reawakening or this awakening for me that we're spreading onto you is something that we're passionate about. So, we didn't grow up super religious, or at least not me.
We grew up knowing God exists. We knew grow up knowing about God, but we didn't have that faith.
Yeah, so when you hear my birdie talking, like, girl, just know, like, it's like, oh, like, it's a, oh, like, drop the mic, because my birdie was not this man that you're seeing today. This is not the man. He's a better version of who I fell in love with. So I'm just, this is like a blessing to hear him.
The true blessings and the true credit goes to her, because of without my bird girl, I couldn't be the man that I am today.
Aww.
We need each other. We need to unite. We need each other to stack each other like this, so we can become strong, a strong fort. And by having each other, we could just uplift each other mm-hmm. up into heaven.
Mm-hmm.
And that's another thing that's my responsibility to lead her, to help her get into heaven
mm-hmm.
whenever her time comes. And
that's my responsibility to get my husband to heaven. And it's our responsibility to get each other into heaven.
To get each other into heaven. And it's your responsibility to get your family into heaven.
Yes, it is.
And be there for them, and be there and show them love. Show them as much support as you can. know that every single day I say it a lot during the live. Every day is a battle, and I say it because it's the truth. Because of whoever wasn't watching yesterday, the day before yesterday, you're watching and hearing it today.
Yeah.
Today is a new battle. Today is a constant
new
battle,
blessing.
A new blessing as well. Know that every day life is gonna throw things at us. We're always gonna be getting hit with flat tires, with busted engine, with broken leg, losing jobs.
Yeah.
There's so many things going on.
It's true, getting into an accident, someone hitting you, you know, like one of our friends.
It's life. That's literally life. Life isn't going to be easy, isn't going to be all peaches and cream.
I'm going to pass, baby.
The most important thing is to have faith and to keep your faith strong, to remember that I am not alone. This is happening to me today. I will get through. I can get through it. I will get through it. With my faith. My faith is strong. And I know that I have Christ by my side. I believe in God. And He is going to help me. And He's going to get me through this.
Thanks, Brady.
So love you all. Love my wife.
You're so cute.
Love the pup.
You're so cute because you announce it. Love you. Love my wife. Yeah, you tell him, Birdie. You tell him.
You gotta tell him. I'm not ashamed.
Oh, you're so sweet.
So, prayers and blessings to everyone.
My bird. Aww.
That's me.
See, this is a Birdie I love.
Okay. Okay, God bless. I'm gonna go and get ready.
Okay, Birdie.
Have a great day, everyone.
Love you. Like you.
Love you, too.
I'm gonna kick it into overdrive now, girl. You know how it be, girl.
Happy Friday.
Happy Friday. Don't work too hard, girl. Girl, Danielle, I like that video too. It's because I love my Brady all the time, right? So like, you know how guys are sometimes? Like, you know how all my married women or all my girls that have guys? Girl, sometimes like they're like just on us. Like, I'm like, work off, you know, like, come on, get off of me, you know? So I'm like, So when we were in the restroom, I'm like, yeah, like I'm gonna just rub up on you the way you rub up on me. But you know what, Danielle? Because we love our dudes. It's just fun. It's all in good fun. But I did. Let me be very honest with you. And not to be mean or catty, okay? Not to be catty or bratty. But I did get a message from a bestie. She's like, girl, behave yourself. Like, that's inappropriate. And I'm like, oh. Like, I responded. I'm like, oh. Like, okay. Sad face. So, girl, I ain't mad at you. I ain't mad at you, girl. Because she's like, girl, behave yourself. You're acting inappropriately. I'm like, oh, I'm like, okay, fine. Fine. Womp, womp, womp. But it's okay, girl. You know why? Because you see this axe bracelet right here? You see this axe bracelet? This one right here, with the fish hooks that my Brady has, but mine has these little beads. Girl, this is a constant reminder not to act a fool. This is a constant reminder of my axe bracelet to act morally and to act right. So girl, and when we received it, you know, when we were going through the, no, well, before we received it, when we were learning about church and Christ on the OCIA program at church, they said, once you wear your axe bracelet, once you have it on, somebody else can say like, hey, you're wearing an axe bracelet, act decent. Like, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah. And like, don't get offended either. You know what I mean? Just like, hey, you're acting a fool. If you're wearing your axe bracelet or if you have been to axe, come on, act right. You know what I mean? Like, oh. So that's what I interpreted is. I interpreted it like you're acting inappropriately. Like, aw, boring. Okay. Kind of thing, you know? You don't have to act like a saint. Somebody's like, you don't have to act like a saint. Saint Simone. Girl, you never know. Shoot, one day, like in 100 years, when people look back at our videos, like that girl was nice. We're gonna get her. We're gonna grant her. Just kidding. I don't know. Yeah. Never heard of an axe bracelet. Yeah, so it's this bracelet right here that you're... not the red one, but this one. Don't look at my hairy pit. Don't look at it, but here it is. Girl, it's whenever you go to a holy axe retreat. There's men's axe retreats and there's women axe retreats. So once you go to an axe retreat, at the end of the retreat, girl, you are granted or you're gifted a bracelet. And it's not like the best quality, but it's a bracelet that they give you. like to show completion, that you completed the acts. And just like when you learn stuff or you're going through the program, you learn stuff. And so, yeah, the axe bracelet, once you're wearing it or what have you, or at least in my church, they say, once you're wearing it, it's like an honor. So carry yourself with grace. Because once people see that you're an axe sister in Christ, like that's a dead giveaway. Like, this is a giveaway. Like, oh, like they're into the church without saying it. You know what I mean? So, girl, yay, that's it. Yeah, girl. Yeah, girl. Okay, where am I doing next? What am I doing next, girl? But yeah, girl, no, that's and that's the obnoxiousness I'm talking about. When you guys see me acting obnoxious, it's because I'm happy and I'm having a good time. But that's not to say it's okay to be obnoxious. I'm just saying that when you do see me obnoxious, that means that I'm just in a good mood, girl. Let me hurry. I want to put my body shaper on for you guys. Okay, girl, we're gonna go in with this. This is the NYX Glow Shot in the shade Mango Moment, but it's like a gold color. Let's see. Can you see anything? It's like a shimmer gold. Let's see, girl. So I'm gonna do it with my little finger. When the going gets tough, right here in the beginning of the eye. So if you wanted to get stronger, you better not let go. You gotta hold on longer if you want your love to grow. You gotta stick together. What do you think about it? You can barely see it, girl. You should make a video of you doing Dancing the 80s Trend. Yes, I know you got the moves, girl. Dory, you're funny, girl. I know you got the moves. Girl. What are you doing today, girl? What am I doing today, girl? I work. After work, I'm finally getting nails. That's after work today, girl. So after work today, I'm gonna get nails. So tomorrow, you'll see me with nails, girl. Because I know all the besties are like, girl, who are you? I'm like, what do you mean? Like, yeah, who are you? I'm like, what do you mean? They're like, yeah, girl. Like, we don't recognize you because you don't have nails. I'm like, girl, it's still me. Like, it's still me, girl. Like, are you sure? Like, yes, look. Like, it's still my face. Like, girl, I don't know. Because your hands say otherwise. Like, girl, it's still me. It's still me. So, yeah, girl, I'm going to get nails later on today with Sissy Bird. I'm going to go over to Birdie Sisters. Like, Birdie Sister. Like, do my nails, girl. Yes. Thank you so much for starting a poll, girl. So, we have a poll on right now. Check it out, girl. Check it out. What does the poll ask? The poll is asking, what fragrance should Miss Vanicasymone from the Get Ready With Me morning show, what fragrance should Miss Vanicasymone wear today, girl? There's like a whole bunch of options to choose from. Let me hurry with this eye look, girl, because I want to hurry up and put my body shaper on. That's like the most important part for me today. The new body shaper, girl. Putting it on for you guys. Let's do it, girl. If you wanted to get stronger, you better blah, blah, go. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness, girl. Let me hurry the heck up. Did you help Sissy Bird get clients and followers? I remember. Yes. Yes. Well, girl, I hope so. Because she would tell me, like, oh, somebody came. I'm like, oh, yeah? And then she's like, yeah. And they said that they saw you from the TikTok. So that's why they came. I'm like, no way. Like, yeah. Or like an old friend of mine, Lydia. I'm not sure if you're on, girl. Lydia. She's like an old friend of mine from like 10 years ago. She says that Lydia went to go visit Sissy Bird. And she's like, oh yeah, like I know Simone from like 10 years. I know Simone and Birdie from like 10 years ago. Like, no way! Like, yeah, so that's why I'm here, like getting my nails done with you. Like, that's so cool, because she told me. Sissy Bird, she's like, do you know Lydia? I'm like, Lydia? Like, yeah, I know Lydia. I was like, are you talking about Lydia Hernandez? And she's like, yeah. I'm like, yeah, I know Lydia. How do you know Lydia? And she's like, oh, because she saw you on the TikTok talking about the nails. And so since she knows you, she came to me. I'm like, oh my goodness. That makes me happy, girl. So, yeah. So, girl, there's a poll up, girl. You only have like 4 seconds left. 4 seconds left on the clock. What fragrance should we wear today, girl? A Okay, so I think earlier we had a poll asking what eyeliner we should wear. Girl, so today I think the poll said pink. So I think we're gonna wear pink eyeliner today, girl. And the fragrance of the day, the whopping winner, girl, the whopping winner was pumpkin swirl cake, which is this one. Who commented? Can we see the shadow palette? I'm using two, girl. I'm using Pacifica, this brown color, these like brown colors, if you will. And then I'm using the Soft Glam by Anastasia Beverly Hills. Oh, thank you so much. Yes. Wait, hold on. These two shimmer shades together. These two right here. So yeah, girl, that's where we're at. That's where we're at, sweet girl. But pumpkin swirl cake won today's poll, girl. So I'm gonna go find it and put it in my bag right now before I freaking forget, girl. So let me get there. Hold on, I just have to like set myself up, girl. Set myself up for success. Okay, girl, so let me take out the old one. I'm not carrying around like a million sprays. Mr. Richard Lee, so popular with all the girls. Look, this one's the pumpkin swirl cake from Bath & Body Works. Girl, she smells so good. To like match the theme of fall. Pumpkin squirrel cake. It's not squirrel. Pumpkin swirl. Pumpkin swirl cake. Hey, Brady. What's up, baby? You don't hear me saying squirrel, do you?
Squirrel.
I'm almost done, girl. I'm almost done. Pumpkin squirrel. Yes, put your votes in. Yay, for the contacts. Yes, that's the best part, girl. The contact poll is one of my favorite polls. It's one of my favorite polls, honestly. Like, do you girls want to see me wear contacts today? I'm using white on the under part of the eye right here. Afraid to lose. Girl, like this. She'd be looking a little outrage. A little outrageous. But girl, do I give a hoover damn? No. Okay, hold on. Now, myself, how much do you do? Convince yourself. Oh, it's my life. It's my life. Just kidding. Just kidding. For anyone who says I'm inappropriate, it's my life. Just kidding. I'm just being sassy. A sassy girl. Okay, we'll do this right now, girl. Put these away. I'm just gonna focus heavy now on my complexion, which is gonna be my bronzer. My nose. Where's the nose one? The nose one. Come on, Simone, get together, girlfriend. Come on, the nose one. Oh, right here. Nose. Cheek. Nose. Nose, then it's gonna be blush. No, diffuse it, then my blush, then diffuse my blush, then my highlight for the cheeks, my highlight for the underbrow, my highlight for my nose. Where are you? Highlight for my nose. I already have it right here. Great. So these are all the ones that I need. Oh, and then to blend everything out. Thanks, Brady. Simone, do you have contact selection in the poll? Do we have all the contact selection? No, girl. No. We have blue. That's not in the poll, I don't think. We have purple contacts. That's not in the poll either. Yeah, I have a whole bunch of contacts that I should wear, but I don't. Because I think they look kind of crazy. Like the purple contacts, like kind of crazy. But I guess we could put it on a Friday because no one's going to be at the office. Only a select few individuals. Okay, girl, let me hurry. What's the next step? Oh, yeah. Purple, no. Yeah. Antonia's like, girl, I don't know about purple. Like, I agree. When we have a moment, let me know so I can add them. Girl, blue is there. Oh, blue is there. Okay, blue is there, just not purple. Girl, so yes, you have a minute left, girl. A minute left for today's poll. And then the next time we do contacts, girl, there'll be a purple option. Okay, girl. So now what I want to do. Oh, it's my life. Doesn't anyone forget. I'm just being sassy, girl.
Okay, so now let's do some eyeliner, girl. Let's do some eyeliner. It's 7:58 here, my time. Let me put my hair down. To look like a little cuter, the tiniest bit cuter. She'll look way cuter, but for now she's like, boring. Just kidding. No, it looks cute, right? It looks cute from like the camera, from what I see on you. What you see me, I see on you, girl. Okay. let me start making waves for my stuff for today. So today's gonna be this. Powder, because I don't have my brush anymore, or my little pencil, to like sharpen up my edges. Then we're gonna do, let's do lashes. Let me get it from the restroom. Let me wash my hands. Get my lashes. We'll put on my contact. Don't cry. Okay, girl, so right now I'm gonna change into my waist. Okay, right now I'm gonna go to the restroom, wash my hands. I'm gonna get my lashes. I'm going to change into my body shaper, and then we'll put on my faja. So lashes, body shaper, contacts, all in a matter of a few moments, girl. We're gonna do it, girl. All before 8:15, hopefully. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, girl. Don't go anywhere, girl. My hands are washed. Okay, girl. Sorry, it's because my bridge was pulling at my heels all day. I'm gonna be wearing, this is from Amazon, okay? This is from Amazon. This is a body shaper, girl, okay? So she has a bit of a thong moment, so I'm gonna put regular panties on. And then this on top with my bra underneath, my bombshell bra. And I'm gonna put on my pants so you guys don't see like my booty cheeks or whatever. And then we're gonna be trying out, after I put my lashes on my contacts, we're gonna be wearing this for the first time, girl. Hopefully it fits, girl. So we're gonna see. You're gonna see me in action, struggling. Hold on. My stuff.
You have 20 minutes left.
Okay, girl, hold on 1 second. I'm almost ready. All right, girl, so you're gonna start seeing me struggle, okay? So this is the body shaper that I was referring to. That's super tight and it's from Amazon. I'm sweating, Brady. Did you turn off the AC? Okay, girl, so this is it right here, but it really sucks you in. So in order for my boobs to have boobs, I have to wear like my bombshell bra. But this is it, girl. Yeah, girl, shoot, they're all trying to like undress us. Like, Birdie, like, I have to get ready. Anyway, so yeah, girl, so it has a clasp here in the front, and then it has like, it shows a bit of booty cheeks. Not a bit, it shows a whole lot of booty cheeks. What am I even saying? It shows a whole lot of booty cheeks. Girl, but look. She snatches me in completely. Like, so this is from Amazon. Amazon, girl. It's linked on my Amazon girly shop. But again, because it snatches in the boobs too, wear your extra bombshell bra. So you can have like some boobs to show through, you know, to show for it still, you know? So now, girl, we're gonna be going in with this for the very first time. Hopefully it fits, from a brand called Lux Curves. Girl, and you know, I like me a body cincher, waist snatcher, body shaper, all the things, girl. So I'm gonna wear this for the very first time. So wish me luck, girl. So the way that we start this thing is you start from the bottom first. Breaking necks and cashing checks. Yeah, girl. Yeah, so right here, the key to this portion, girl, if you're ever gonna start waist training, is to don't drink water yet, don't drink anything yet, and put it on first thing in the morning, girl. So start, and this, you're gonna have to use your knuckles to get in here. So if you don't have nails, it's perfect, but if you do, just be careful not to break them. Use your knuckles to get in here, girl. So just like this, and it can even go tighter because it's not tight enough. But for the sake of just putting it on for you guys, like this, grab it, don't be afraid. Girl, and if the waist cincher is good quality, it will withstand. Just like this. But if you could still put your hand through, it's not tight enough. So just like this, girl, and you can even push it. This is the small waist, the short torso. Girl, so it can even go even tighter. What if you have to use the restroom? Girl, it has a clasp. Look, I can open it to go pee, you know, all the way, and then go pee, and then close it back. And I have my panties on too, girl. So I have panties on. What? Oh, hold on. Promote myself, girl. What you mean? Okay. Yes, I can breathe, girl. I'm even gonna put it a little bit tighter. So, this is not tight enough. And the thing is, girl, when you're working with your tummy, do it the tightest. Of course, when it comes up to your ribs, don't do it as tight. So now we're gonna go on the second row. Let's see if I feel any tighter. And then once I get here, to like my rib cage. Okay, Google, stop. Once I get to my rib cage, girl, that's when you can start like loosening it, putting it on the third row, just like this. Just so you can give you time. Not time, room. Room to breathe or what have you. Just like this. And you can pull it down so your ribs can stay up here. Like this. And I feel like it can even go a little bit tighter. Look. This is an extra small. I should have gotten a 2X. Shoot. It's okay. It's okay, girl. It's all good in the hood. You know why? Because, girl. Where am I? Have to fix a little flap. There's like a little flap for the skin, so it won't pinch your skin, girl. Yeah, girl, so what you think? Fix my boob. Fix my fat that's coming up on top of the body waist cincher thing and put it into my boob. Like, okay, body fat, you're gonna turn into a boob now. There we go. Yay! Okay, let's finish getting ready now, girl. Let me rewash my hands again. Hold on, don't go anywhere. Okay, we are here, Richie. We are here and we are ready. Yes, okay. Now let's put on our Contex. Our Contex, girl.
Be my lover today. Yeah.
Girl, today was such a great day. Today was such a success as far as our TikTok, our live. Even though we couldn't go live on YouTube that long because it's like dumb. We came back over here. The party still kept going, girl, over here on the TikToks. And it's giving me more of like what's more fun. Let me see, Richie. Can you sit without being uncomfortable? Yes, girl. Jody, remember, I've been waist cinching and body shaping for years. Years. So, this ain't nothing, sweet girl. But at first, it is kind of difficult whenever you start to sit because you're all stiffo. Like, you can't bend. Like, you're stiff. Like, you're stiffo. But it's going to help with your posture as well, girl. You're going to stop slouching. And what I also want to get, girl, I've been even looking into it on the Amazon to wear one for my back. Like, it's like a harness or like a brace that you put over, and it has like a stick like right here so that you can like sit up straight all the time, so you're always like straight. I want one of those too, girl. I feel like I'm like an FBI agent undercover, an undercover FBI agent with all my undergarments, girl. Don't be surprised if I have like a spot for my concealed carry. Just kidding. Girl, don't be surprised though. I pull out, you know, I'm all like, oh yeah, it's right here. Just kidding. Richie, is your weekend bag ready? Grandma coming for you. Oh, Richie, is your weekend bag ready, buddy? Is your weekend bag ready? Is it packed? Your overnight bag, buddy? Brady, can you do me a favor? Will you put Richie outside so we can go to the restroom? Thank you. Okay, girl, let's finish up this face. In the meantime, that our lashes... Okay, what's the next step? Blush. No, bronzer. Sandra, hi Sandra.
10 minutes left.
10 minutes left, girl. Bye, Bestie. Bye, girl. Love you. Have a great day. Okay, catch you later. This bronzer, baby girl, is the Jason Wu, and I use both colors. Jason Wu, and you can pick this up at Target. Telling Norma, Norma, I love you, sweet girl. Okay, now we're gonna put on our lash, right lash first. It's been just sitting there for a little bit, getting nice and tacky or what have you. Right here, right lash first. So might still be a little bit wet, too wet. It's called Coco and Claire Claire Radio. What I can do, girl? I can put my favorite, one of my favorite Pandora stations on our chat group, girl. So if you're on our chat group, get on our chat group, girl, and I'll put it on for us right now. I'm gonna put, hey besties, good morning girl, good morning girl. Here is my fave station on Pandora. Check it out. Hey. Come on, hey. Okay, baby girl. I put it on the Bestie Boo chat group, girl, for us to enjoy. So you can be in the know, girl. So get in the chat group if you're not already in the chat group, girl, between us on Discord. So you can know what the heck I'm talking about, girl, as far as the jams, girl. These are the jams. Get some okay, now we're gonna put blush. Today, let's go in with the broken one. Remember the broken one that we fixed together, girl? Are you baking tomorrow? Yes, girl, Christina, I am. Tomorrow, we're gonna bake some pumpkin cheesecake muffins. And one of the besties, she's like, girl, can you tell us the ingredients? So I might, tomorrow in the morning, in the very morning, girl, at the crack of dawn, like say, okay, girls, we're gonna be using this, that, and the other on Instagram. So that if in case you want to make it with me, girl, you can go out and get the ingredients and we can make it together, girl. I think that'd be fun. So in the morning, catch me on the Instagrams describing the ingredients that I'm going to be using for the muffins so that you can go out and get some yourself, girl. So you have to stay connected on the Instagram story, okay? So follow me on the Instagram story. I will list out all the ingredients that we'll be making together, girl. And girl, we'll make it together, okay, girl? I might ask your opinion. Like, what do you think? Should we add this? Should we add that? Because last Saturday, whenever we did our baking, we had a bestie. She's like, girl, try milk instead of water. Or bestie, try this instead of that. I'm like, okay, girl. Okay, like, whatever you say. So, yeah, girl. So, if you want to tune in. Maybe we should do a bake-off on live together. A bake-off on live together?
Five minutes.
I was thinking maybe we can do that for November, like a November activity. November activity, like amongst the Bestie Boos, because you know how in October, girl, so if you didn't know, next month, starting October 5th through the 15th, there is a friendly competition amongst all of us viewers, all 200 of us right now, girl. For 10 days, you can make a holiday decor item, or you can make a pumpkin, either a cute pumpkin or a scary pumpkin, girl. Join the link chat group, girl, so you can be in the know and in the loop as to what's happening all the time, girl, with us, with me, because I'm trying to have activities for us to enjoy. You know what I mean? So, yeah, girl, check it out, sweet girl. So I'm almost done. 5 minutes. Miss Google's telling us we only have 5 minutes, girl. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. It wasn't what we thought, because we thought we were going to be on good old YouTube, but it's all good in the hood. You know why? Because you guys saw me put this faja on. We got a full face on. We have these contacts on, girl. Like, it's been a successful life. Friday morning live, girl. I'm with it. Are you with it? Are you with it? I'm with it. Highlight. You know I love me a good highlight, girl. Like, can shine out from a mile away. Like, oh, that's Simone coming. How do you know? Because she has, like, blush and highlight, all these things from far. I'm like a walking reflective. Like, those reflective cones or, like, those reflective vests. But on this face. Reflective face, girl. You worked around the hiccups. We worked around. Oh, yeah, we did. We worked around the hiccups, Danielle. We did, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. but with the help of you, Danielle. So thank you so much for telling all the besties. We're back on TikTok. We're back here. We're back there. Because I know it's hard work, girl. So I appreciate you so much. I appreciate each of the mods for staying with me, girl. Staying connected. Something about my mods. Got in your. Did I do this already? I don't remember. I think I did. Okay. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna blend out this face, blend it out on the corners and on the edges. Perfect. Let's put on some earrings, which I have right here. Perfect. And I always say I look like a glazed donut. I know I'm beating me too. I say I'm like I be looking like a glazed donut, but Bray's like, don't say that. And I'm like, why? He's like, because. I'm like, sir, like, no one's thinking that way. He's like, you never know. Fine.
You only have 1 minute left.
Only 1 minute left? My baby girl be looking so cute. Thank you, Lady Marilyn. I love you. I hope you're doing good. Lady Marilyn, I love you so much. Girl, we're about to be a year of going live together, girl. What do you think, Lady Marilyn? How do you feel about this whole year? Like, you have learned a year of me. You have grown a year with me. How do you guys feel? It's been a year since we started going live, girl, almost in November. In 2 months, it'll be a year of you guys getting to know me. Wow, crazy how the time flies, girl. Crazy how the time flies when we're having fun. I love your earrings. Oh, thank you. My earrings, I think I got them from, honestly, like Jewelry Box or somewhere that it wasn't too expensive, girl. Like less than $5. I just had to get the good backs because you know how I used to, I don't know if you girls knew, but I used to have gauges like when I was like a rebel. That's why I have big ear holes. So I have to have.
Time's up. Time to go.
These like backs or whatever to hold my earrings like up because if I didn't, they would be like sad ears. Sad ears. Yeah, sad ears. Sad earrings. Me too. Okay. Let's pick out our lip liner and then I'm gonna go. Let me see. My lip liner. I think I like this one. One of our besties, Stephanie, she was saying how, like, you see, this is Jason Wu. Like, I don't want to show the brand too much. Jason Wu, but you see how it's, like, plastic? It's plastic, girl. The plastic, you can sharpen it. Look, I have my sharpener. Stephanie, I don't know if you're on, girl. Oh, my bestie, my mama bear, Lady Marilyn, she says she's proud of me. But, yeah, you can sharpen the plastic, girl. For all my besties who didn't know, you can sharpen the plastic. Should I just do a lip combo now and not do one later? No, I want to do a lip combo. Let me put that in here. House down. Bet your boo wanna leave with me. A cold side for me. She's a mini me wannabe. Okay. Bet your boo wanna leave with me. Okay, girl, I am ready to go. I just have to get dressed now and do something with this hair. But girl, I just wanna put my music down so I can tell you, girl, that you are amazing. You're confident, you're beautiful, you're radiant. I need you to remember that always, at all times.
you know, get gorgeous, get ready, get beautiful, you know, brush your hair, brush your teeth. If you're not a hair girl, if you're not a full face beat girl, do your skincare, you know what I mean? Do something that's gonna make you happy and fulfill you. Intellectually, emotionally, read a book, go out for a walk, you know, take the time that you need to feel okay, because if you don't feel okay, how are you going to make sure that your family is doing well? So reserve a day, reserve an hour, reserve a time out of the week that you are reserving only for you and just for you. Okay, sweet girl. So I love you. I have to get dressed now with my actual like clothes on for work. But remember to follow me on the Instagram if you don't already. Follow me on the YouTube. Sorry for the technical difficulty on the YouTube, but we're gonna get it, girl. We're gonna get it together. So I love you. I appreciate you. You guys are my best friends. I look forward to coming on live every day. I look forward to sharing more of myself with you guys and learning of you guys as well. So you guys, wear your armors of God. Put your shield on. Isabel, thank you. Veronica, yes. Hold on, cheers. Anyway, girl, let me get my bubbles out. Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles. Girl, this is me wishing you a good day. This is me sending you good vibes, good juju. Make sure that you're doing the things, girl, to make you feel good, okay? No judgment, judgment-free zone here. I love you, everyone. Cali girl, if you're on, I love you. Martita, I love you. Marcy, I love you. Sandra, I love you. All my besties, I love you guys so much. Lady Marilyn, I love you so much. Danielle, I love you so much. Gabby, I love you so much. For all the bestie boos, Coco girl, I love you so much. Sonali Sign girl, I love you so much. Macy Mace, if you're on, girl, I love you so much. All of y'all. Birdie, I love you so much. Miss Godoy, yeah, we all love you, girl. Dianette, I'm trying to think of names, girl. You guys are amazing, girl. Amazing, amazing, amazing women. Be strong, be tough. Luna Lizzie girl, I love you, girl. So anyway, I gotta go now, girl. I gotta go, I gotta get dressed. I love you. Peace out, H-Town, forever. I know I don't live in Houston, I just like saying that. Okay, girl, I gotta go. Miss Kathy, I love you, girl. Bye. Marisol, I love you too, girl. Bye, sweet girl. See you when I